Really good flyer. So, I came out. I was just kind of happy to be here in some senses. I almost didn't deserve to be after yesterday, but came out. He got up early, but I just kept playing. Playing a good flyer like that, you kind of know you're going to have to make birdies to win holes, and in some ways that kind of makes you focus in a little bit. And I ended up getting on a bit of a run on the back, and my wedges were good. So, birdies and getting up and downs when I needed to got me through today. Yeah, I mean, I feel pretty good off the tee. I didn't drive it maybe the way I wanted to today, but I know there's guys who are going to be able to hit it farther than I do, but I'm going to keep it in play, and I'm going to make them beat me, I think, for the most part. That's all I can do. I think some of it is that, you get them to... they sort of show you how well they can hit it at times, and for me it's sort of helping them learn how to score, and for me going up it's kind of cool. There's a new attitude to the game where you just kind of hit it good and try to go low, where I think in the past I'd sort of played to not make mistakes, and I realized from watching them and playing with some of these guys that you gotta go at it and play well and play hard. I've known Billy for a long time, so this is going to be it'll be a good match tomorrow. Hoping to get the putter going and rolling some putts. I know I'll have to in order to beat him. I'm expecting it, and I know he will play well. So I'm hoping for a good battle tomorrow.